guys, this is Tia
and Lizzie,
and we're back with another The Sims 4 Let's Play Kale.
And let's see here, Camilla is feeling down because you know she needs bathroom.
No, baby, he'll
she needs bathroom really, really
take
badly.
This one.
So
don't take everything. Okay, I'm here.
Okay.
I'm here, you little monsters. My little monster.
Okay, now I'm losing it. This is Nancy taking reins, so be patient with me because
ow that hurt.
Per usual,
we have a guest star.
Who
is
the young one
with her snack?
I think it's like a shower. Yeah. Well, Kaylee, you're still sleeping.
I think she needs to wake up and have like
Oh, food. It's spoiled.
Oh no. It's okay. You can always throw it out.
Why we forgot to put that in
the fridge? Whoops. Oops.
And let's see what to eat. I think we have the scrambled egg.
Do you want the scrambled egg, little one? Oh my god, don't throw foods away.
Okay, Tia's... Tia's niece is like throwing food. Let's see.
She's feeling tense. Oh, she needs some fun.
Yeah, but yeah, I think she would.
Ow!
She needs to have fun first before having breakfast, I think.
Well, she's not that hungry.
Yep. So, watching TV.
Yep.
What should you watch? What channel?
Don't you just like baby smell?
I think watch romance. You know, you need to dig some ideas for your writing.
Camilla always watch romance. It's her guilty pleasure.
Yep. And after this, young lady, you can watch together.
Yep. Okay. One wanna stand up. Mm-hmm.
Clean up first.
Curious. Give me a kiss. Mwah.
And
what
then,
do you want? Huh. No, that's mine. You cannot eat that. Eat this. Here.
You can hear Tia is like babysitting. Change to her usual. And
okay, she needs some fun.
Watch together. Watch current channel.
Is it Saturday?
Yes.
Both of them has like...
off day.
Off day, right?
Yep.
I know Camilla has a job tomorrow.
Yep. Watch together before you go to gym together.
Okay, we can fast forward. Just punch the three.
Well, I still remember the control here. Ooh, okay. Someone is turning flirty.
Okay.
This is a good mood for gym.
time to go to the gym.
Okay, time to go to the gym.
Oops. Just click the M button.
And we shall go to the gym.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
This flirty mode is actually really suiting Haley right now because gym has lots of hotties. Let's go here.
Okay. With Camilla.
Yep.
Hey. Are you touching my thumbs? Okay. Oh, okay. Oh,
someone's decided to join in.
Okay, she wants the commentary as well. That's called the bop. The Sims bop.
Why is it like this?
Yeah, it's loading. Don't worry. I'm used to it.
Hopefully you're used to it as well, viewers, because we're having that kind of problem every time.
I'm pretty sure more than half who play the Sims and laptop will
have that problem.
Have this problem. Loading screen.
We need desktop. We need desktop.
I need to save up.
We need desktop. Okay, come on. Someone is ready to flirt in the gym.
Technically, it's Haley, not Camilla.
No.
All she wants to do is sitting on the sofa.
And watching.
And watching how Haley interacts with people.
Let's see. What should you have? Treadmill? No, you have to go strength today.
Workout.
Workout together? This is fun.
Yeah.
Let's try this one.
May Camilla
work survive. Out. Well, may you survive this.
Okay, ooh, there's a guy.
Who's there? Yeah, who's there?
You can always retrieve it.
No.
Uh-huh. Here, this is your snack.
Where are you?
I want to zoom
in. Oh, there's no one. Oh, there. In the bedroom.
There. Here, princess. Your
snacks. My god, where are you guys? I already clicked this one and it's not going down. Why? There. Where is everybody? Okay, everyone going up.
Oh, Quaxel.
Camilla is like
very clueless. Oh my god, who is this one? Why is he using the one right across Camilla instead of Haley? Why?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm freaking out.
And Camilla is like using her daily outfit. You might need to change her first.
Yeah, why are you not changing?
Sweetie.
This
come on, darling. When you want to work out, use your workout gear.
She is using it.
She's using it.
Yeah. Yep. I think it's just a glitch.
Yeah, it's a glitch.
Okay. Oh, no. There you go. It's okay. Nothing's wrong.
Okay, let's see.
Who's that?
Oh, he's going there. Yes, darling.
Who's that?
Who's that?
You might, you know, when you call.
Oh.
Pause it.
Because it keeps... Okay, do you hear this one? Who are you?
Who are you, sir?
I think this is supposedly...
My guy?
What? Where's the name?
Where's the name? Give us the name! Kiss.
This is Knox. Who are you?
Who are you, mystery man? I think it's because he's...
Why is good?
Yeah. Just click it.
Ta-da! Howard.
Yep, that's my guy.
We
haven't met, I think.
Yeah, we need to introduce each other. Okay. You need to start talking.
Yep, that's Camilla's. And one of Camilla's.
Ooh, we can start with the introduction over here, but she is so shy.
Who? Why not? Let's try it. Let's like, come on, Camilla. Haley is like.
Go for it!
Bring out your
email. While the other one needs to talk to Knox. You know, being flirty.
Give me kissy.
Not give a relationship advice because, you know.
I think I'm pretty sure that Knox is really...
Ooh, invite Knox to do push-up.
Ooh, I think Knox and Camilla is just meant to be. No, not Camilla. Haley. It's meant to be.
Because he's literally like standing in front of Haley while she's doing it.
Let me say this. He's always there whenever Haley go.
Yeah,
what's wrong? You want some more? No?
He wants to join along. So, yeah. Oh, as about love life.
Oh, yes.
So... We're gonna choose this and gonna stop working out.
Yeah, you might wanna punch the first button.
Hold on. This is still like...
Okay.
We're gonna have...
You pause it.
Yeah, I know I pause it. So, we're gonna have to have them stop working out first.
Okay.
And then yeah. Play.
What's wrong? Baby... Oh, no, no, this is a dirty sock. Okay, teddy bear.
Okay, come on girls, stop working okay. Out. There's lots of hot guys.
Okay, there we go. Okay, nice job, Camilla.
No, that's Haley.
That's Haley? Oh yeah, it's Haley. You know, you can always click the space button instead of
clicking in the mouse.
Yeah. Okay. Will you kiss the puppy? You kiss the puppy, darling? Mm. Oh, okay. Uh-huh. That's...
Oh my god, you're so... Are you talking right now? Tell dirty jokes.
Okay. You guys... where did he go? Oh, he's pushing up.
Oh, push up. I didn't ask you to push up yet.
Well, you were actually invited to push-ups, right?
No, I asked about love life.
You can always redo it.
Here. I want to ask you about your love life, darling.
You're talking with him, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Why is it clicking the dots? This is the only thing that I...
Why? Oh my god, we're flirting to the wrong guy.
Whoops. Okay, you might want to pause.
This is when it's kind of lagging, but not lagging, you know what I mean? Yes, click. Ba-bam.
Okay. Waiting.
No.
I'm worried.
Friendly. No, it's in friendly.
I think it's...
It is in friendly.
Okay. Oh, wait, just wait for it. Where do you want to go? Antitia is recording, honey.
Oh, tell dirty jokes. No.
More choice.
Why? You want to...
See? Just romance.
Oh, yeah. It's already changing. Oh my god, sexy pose.
As if it's single.
We are very risk. It is a risk question, asking if you're single. Yeah. While what? We turn...
Okay, Camilla. What happened? You're talking with Howard.
And she's not talking again.
Yeah. Can you kiss... someone is curious. You don't want to smack anymore, sweetie?
Where's Camilla? Camilla.
No, you cannot crush it.
Camilla.
It's loading. This is what happened when it's a big... Oh, she's still talking.
Oh, she's talking, but there's no action. So, okay. Talk what flirty introduction. She's not even flirty introduction yet. So, play.
Teru Oberoi.
Okay.
Why are you going up? After him! Come on!
Camilla.
Hello. Well, the other is just like very, very smooth. Oh yeah, she's doing it right now.
Where is he?
Here.
Okay.
Girl Pando?
Why are you so far away?
Samzo.
Why are you so far away with each other?
I think he's single.
He is single! Nice. Hello! Let's see.
You don't want to do romance that much, yeah.
No, but I want to see the options.
You meet halfway through, I think.
I think you might want to discuss fitness technique. Because, you know, you're in the gym. And he's a guy, supposedly know more about gym.
Okay. How about the other girl?
She's trying.
Very.
I'm not sure. I think it is.
Church friends like him.
Oh yeah, I think it's fine. Oh, she's fine.
Okay, keep talking.
Has to hang up. Yeah, well, this is weekend, but.
Oh my god, this is going much better than I thought.
Yeah, also about day. How are you doing? Wow. Haley.
You're not throwing it away, okay, sweetie? You're not, right?
Haley, your boy already went away.
I think
she's going home.
Yeah, okay, it's fine. And she also needs to go home actually. She can always leave first.
Yep. Going home.
Secretively leaving Camilla. Just click the home button.
I already clicked it.
Okay.
Okay. There we go. Now we go.
And
let her have a conversation. She's working it.
She's actually doing it pretty well. I'm just going to secretly love her.
Oh my god, you're not awkward, girl. You're working it.
Okay, he needs to go home too.
Why do you need to yell at? So yeah, you need to go home. You need to eat.
Yep, she needs to eat.
Well, that's not a bad gym experience for Camilla.
No, it's not. She's actually working out.
Yes, and meeting the hottie.
And finally meet the guy that Haley actually recommended about her.
Next time, probably she needs to work out by herself and find homework there.
Or... Haley always could tell that they, you know, hanging out somewhere together and apparently went to Howard's and... and knocks on Howard's place because they're supposed to be roomies, right?
Yeah, and they are roomies as well, so roomies meet roomies.
I think there's another roomies in Knox's place.
Yeah, there is one.
We need to double check that.
I think there's one other roomies.
Okay, throwing food.
Be careful, guys, when you're like with food, they bound to throw food at you. Let's see.
Nada.
Talking about gym, today is my gym day.
actually, every day is Nat's gym day.
It's not every day. Every work day is gym day for me,
and Saturday. Sometimes.
Well, last week I didn't go to gym on Saturday because I hurt my knee.
Yeah, she did.
So I decided not to go unless my knee already got better.
I just wish that your parents, well, your dad, allows you to take cars.
Well, the car is used to get my sister to her ballet.
Yeah, because I've been wanting to go to IKEA for like months, and every week my parents will say, let's go, and...
Oh, come on, let's see, you need to go
take a shower, and then later, while Camilla needs her food, where do you want to go?
Go. I'm pretty sure there's some food in here.
Go walk. I'm not holding you. Go walk by yourself. Go. You can do it, baby.
And open it.
No?
Oh, clean out, open. No. Spoiled food? We have spoiled food in the fridge.
I think it's a salad. There's two salad.
Yeah, well, I think we need to clean that out first.
Clean out. Go. There, your snack.
Well, she already take food. Oh.
And one, and two. Yeah, I'm just gonna eat it again. Yeah, your snack, sweetie. Oh, by the way, I actually found the options to clean up background noises.
Yeah, we can do that.
Which is like in the program Premiere.
Yep.
Program that we use. Oh, you want it to be color effect.
Hmm.
That is your snack time.
Yeah. You need to pee, darling.
Okay.
Wait.
On GTM needs to be here.
Quick and pee. Never thought I would say that in real life. Use it, darling.
Okay. Why is it? What is Camilla doing?
I think she is supposedly cleaning up.
Okay, she's done eating. Okay, you're a good girl. Okay.
I think she needs to do something with her work or something.
Oh yeah, books. She needs to read a book. Is this the bookshelf?
Yes. Read something. Read.
We can have Haley do her programming.
Yep. Play video games. Not done.
Yeah, but we need to level up her programming.
Yeah, programming.
I think
first.
Sunday is good for her to catch up with her stuff. Yep. Because tomorrow is still a day off for her, right?
Yep.
While Camilla has
practice program. Why are you uncomfortable? Not escape, darling. This one. I think it's broken again.
Oh, it's dirty.
You clean
it up, okay? I've done. Camilla always done all.
Clean it up.
Oh, and something is broken.
It is the.
Not the toilet. Please tell me not the toilet.
It's the toilet.
Well, you gotta fix it, Haley, because Camilla is not doing it.
Repair.
What you doing?
We need to fix it all up first before going back to the programming. Yep, handiness. And then practice programming.
These girls know how to work it.
Of course. You know, I thought I already clicked it.
Yep. Good job.
And I can't feel my leg. Good job, Nessie.
How time running are we? 23?
23.
Okay. What? Mm-hmm.
What kind of book did she read? The dark. What? What is it? Oh, it's a mystery book. Don't know you're into that mystery book. Probably she's into mystery right now.
Probably. Oh, what you doing?
This is a fun thing to do, you know, recording Sims while someone babysitting.
And there's a lot of background noises.
Okay.
Okay.
Fixing done.
Cleaning up done.
Uh-huh. Now cleaning up the floor. So much water. Oops. Puddles.
You okay?
You're not done, darling. There's one more. Whopping.
Let's just have her from here. Sure.
No.
Stay up.
You gotta clean it all up first, darling, then practice. Oh yeah, you can't do that. Okay.
Okay.
Go back.
I'll we need to be in a bit later on. Okay. Be good, sweetie.
Well, we can speed it up because one is reading, one is programming.
I think Camilla needs to go to bed soon.
Mm-hmm. Because she has work.
Yep. How long before she...
She needs to work in 13 hours.
Okay, and so she's 75%. Let's just let her finish her book first.
She already finished.
No, it's 75%. Continue reading.
No, the book already done. I mean, not the reading done.
Reread. Up and down.
So she's gonna move to the dining room, aka kitchen, because that's more comfortable for her to read.
For some reason. Okay, she done. She goes to sleep.
Darling, you need to sleep. I think that's about it. I think we just play a day for now because Camila needs to work tomorrow and Hailey still have a day for fulfilling her promotion task.
Yep. So I think we call it end for now and catch up on the next part. So this is Tia
and Nezzy.
And we'll see you next time.